And Ambrose injured left shoulder. John, again, we mentioned Ambrose hurting that shoulder this past Friday night on SmackDown, and Wade Barrett targeting it now.
And once Wade Barrett zeroes in on an injured body part, you're in big trouble.
Dean has had bad luck against Bray Wyatt on Friday. Landed on that shoulder badly, and he could have separated. We don't know what happened to it.
Ambrose too. Trying to fight back, and Barrett boot right to the face.
Listen, you can say all you want about Bad News Barrett, what he's trying to do in this match, John, but I guarantee you there is a bonus waiting after this matchup if Barrett can permanently injure Dean Ambrose for the Authority.
You guarantee that. You know that 100% for sure.
I would bet my mortgage and my home on it. Now look at Barrett really trying to take that shoulder out of joint.
For the whole month or for the year?
Boom.
His entire home, he said.
You're some journalist. You don't even listen.
Said your mortgage.
Barrett again. Oh, to the shoulder.
I'm not a journalist. I'm a cover commentator.
Barrett here hooks the leg and a kick at it too.
And are you talking about your mansion in Texas or your summer home or which one?
My mansion.
Or your one in Monterey? Bad News Barrett. He enjoys inflicting pain on people. Well, can't you think about it? This guy enjoys delivering bad news. So you got to figure he enjoys delivering pain, too. There are people in this world who just love to deliver bad news. That's why people have a smile on their face. That's
no.
Why you're listening to newscasts at night.
I think you're all bad news.
I think you're a lot like Wade Barrett. I think you enjoy that.
I just don't have an English accent.